The iPhone is the most arrogant of all phones, and not because of the narcissistic prefix. What other device claims the name of the device in the name? You don't buy a Honda car, but a Honda Civic, a type of car. Even Apple's other products create names that differ from the type of product. You own an iMac rather than an iComputer, or an iPod rather than an iMP3. But when it comes to the phone, it presumes to be the end-all product. One phone to rule them all. At least until the next one comes out.